Hi guys, water break. Sabi ni maming.
Yeah. Water break.
Let's do it.
Pero water break.
Magandang umaga. Happy Tuesday. Ano to?
Saan pa nag-live?
Wala. Do it yourself. Do it yourself. Exercise with Ate Maming. Parang okay ang itsura ko ngayon dito sa camera na to. Hi guys.
Hi you? Guys.
Let's go.
Sexy ko dito.
Talaga lang. Sexy raw siya. Sige, ito na.
Hi everyone, today's workout is going to be a standing workout for the abs and the arms. There are two modifications in the video, one is standard and one is low impact, but if you want an extra challenge, you can add some light weights with the workout. And just a reminder, remember to really squeeze those abs in this 14 minute workout, and let's get started.
Kinuha lang yung dumbbells. Go, mameng. Ayoko yan yung isa, yung walang tunog. Dumbbells.
Yung isa sa'yo. Yan naman sa'yo. Baba mo muna.
Hindi pa naman yata. Weights.
Oh.
Last. Abs. Peng, handa mo ating mat. Because we will have a 10-minute abs. Whew. Can you see the powies and the rosiness? Oh. So tiring. Pero okay lang. Energizing. Parang hindi masyadong hatang ang mga eyebrows ko here. Ikaw din. Taas pa doon, Meng. Sa kaliwa. No. Tignan mo ako. Kaliwa. Yan. Sige. Hindi. Ababa pala. Baba. Asan na ba? Dito. Baba dito. Dito. Tapos atras doon. Atras. Atras. Atras pa. Doon sa line sa paa mo. Itapat mo. Yun. Then, tabihan mo ako. Okay. So, wala ba silang ano?
Mrs. Fitness Blender?
Tingnan ko lang kung walang rubber shoes yung gagayahan. Ay, meron. May rubber shoes, may. So, hindi tayo magtatagal ng rubber shoes. Are we ready? May mats na kayo? Mat? Saan bang? Wait lang ah. Doon ulo natin na dito. Okay. Lie down on our mat.
Mrs. Fitness Blenders, 10-minute abs workout. In this workout routine, we're going to be doing 45 seconds of 10 different exercises. Let's go ahead and get started with the first exercise. Go ahead and lay down on the mat. We're going to be doing flutter kicks first. Go ahead and get ready.
Ready.
And begin. Those legs come straight up over your hips. Drop your left leg out first and cross them back and forth. Nice, quick motion, making sure those legs stay as straight as you possibly can. Bring that leg up over top of your hip, over top of your chest a little bit, and all the way back out to almost touching the ground, and right back up again. Make sure those abs stay nice and contracted the entire time, sucking that belly button in. Just keep that motion going under control. Two more, one, and two. Go ahead and let those legs relax. Let's move on to the next one. This is the reaching oblique crunch.
Yeah, madali lang.
Go ahead and get ready. And begin. Crunch up and try to rotate those shoulders sideways. You want to try to get both those shoulders off the ground as best you can. Nice tight squeeze, reaching the outside of that thigh. Try to keep those hips flat on the ground, try not to let them roll. Just keep rotating left to right, reaching across, trying to get a nice tight squeeze of those obliques and those abdominal muscles. Got two more on each side. Nice tight squeeze, keep those abs contracted. And there's your last one right there. Go ahead and let it relax. Next one is going to be the Pilates side hip raise.
Oh, man.
Go ahead and get ready. And begin. Up on that left arm first, on that left side. Try to keep those knees relatively close together. You're going to try to shove those hips up as high as you possibly can. At the same time, pulling that left shoulder down towards that left hip. A nice tight squeeze to those obliques. And let those hips drop back down as far as is comfortable, but don't completely touch the ground. You want to keep just a little bit of a hover, and then press them right back up. Nice tight squeeze every single time.
Ay, ate to, Meng. Tis ganda.
Almost done. Just one more. And let it relax. All right, let's switch it over to the other side. Doing the same exact motion on the right side this time. Go ahead and get ready. And begin. Bring that hip up nice and high. Same thing, you're gonna try to pull that right shoulder down towards that right hip. Get a nice tight squeeze in that oblique. And let that hip drop back down, but don't completely touch. Get a little bit of a hover and right back up. If you wanna make these harder, you can always kick those feet out completely straight. So you're going off of those toes rather than off that knee. Almost done. Just got one more. And let it relax. All right, moving on to the next one. This is the Russian twist. Sitting up on your tailbone for this one. Get ready.
Down.
And begin. Lean back. Keep that chest nice and straight. You want a nice straight line to that torso. Rotating left to right as far as you can. It's more about range of motion than it is about how fast you can do it. Now for the easier version, keep your feet on the ground just like we're doing here. Otherwise, if you want to make it more difficult, lean back just a little bit further and get those feet up off the ground so they're actually hovering off the ground just a little bit. Leaning back like that actually makes those core muscles have to work a lot harder to help you keep that balance. Burns more calories and makes it much more difficult to do the motion.
Tagaktak na pawis namin, friends! Guys!
Almost done.
Inhale, exhale.
And let it relax. All right, moving on to the next one. This is a toe touch crunch. So laying out flat on your back for this one, legs straight up above those hips. Get ready.
Straight.
And begin. Get those legs up there nice and high. Straight up. Don't let them come over top of your stomach. You want them right on top of those hips. Crunch up like you would with a regular crunch, but instead of forward, you want to go straight up like you're trying to touch those toes. The higher you get up towards those toes, the more those abs are going to have to work. Also, make sure as you lean back, you don't let those abdominal muscles release. Almost done. Just one more. And let it relax. All right, moving on to the Pilates leg pulls facing down. Up into that push-up position. Get ready. And begin. Gonna get up in that push-up position, nice straight line from your shoulder all the way down to your ankle. Alternating legs, lifting one then the other. Try to keep those hips as stationary as possible. Now, as you can see here, we're doing our push-up off of dumbbells, and that's just to relieve the tension on your wrist a little bit. A lot of times people have a problem with putting their palm flat down against the ground because that wrist is just a little bit too tight, not enough flexibility in there for that range of motion. So this just relieves that tension just a little bit. Almost done. Just one more on each side. And go ahead and let it relax. All right, moving on to the next one is the Pilates leg pull facing up. This is basically done from a reverse plank position. Go ahead and get ready. And begin. Bring those hips up nice and high off the ground. You want to try to keep a nice straight line from that shoulder all the way down to that ankle. Then alternate those legs, try to keep those hips up nice and high. Trying to not to let them swing left to right as you switch those legs. Nice, slow, fluid motion. Nice, tight squeeze on that leg. Try to keep that leg as straight as you can as you lift it up. It's going to want to bend on you. Those hamstrings are going to be pretty tight in this position. Just keep that motion going.
Keep it moving.
So just one more on each leg.
Six.
Last one. And let those hips drop. Go ahead and let it relax. Moving on to Pilates toe taps next. So back over onto your back. Get ready. And begin. Those knees come up to that tabletop position. 9 degree on that knee, 9 degree on that hip. Make sure that knee is directly above that hip joint. Doesn't come in any further over top of that stomach. And nice and slow, alternate those legs. Tapping that toe barely to the ground, then coming back up to that tabletop position. Constantly suck that belly button in, down towards your spine, keeping those abdominal muscles nice and contracted. You don't want to have any gap underneath your lower back. You want to have that lower back plastered against that mat. If you need a little bit of help with that, hug those knees into your chest, reset your back, and start right back into this motion. We're almost done, just a few more repetitions. And there's your last one right there. And go ahead and let it relax. All right, moving on to the knee tuck crunches next. This is your last exercise.
That's coming.
Get ready. And begin. Come up onto that tailbone. Tuck those knees in nice and close to your chest as you crunch forward. And then lean back, nice straight back as you kick those legs out away from you. Those hands back behind you there for a little bit of support. If you want to make this exercise more difficult, just lift those hands off the ground. Do this motion just hovering off that tailbone. Makes it much more difficult for those abdominal muscles. Just try to get as much range of motion out of that chest as you can. It's not going to feel like you have a whole lot. So crunch forward as those knees come in. Extend that chest back as you extend those legs out. Just keep that motion going. We've just got a few more to go through. Two left. And let it relax. All right, good job. You completed this workout routine. Go to fitnessblender.com to find out how many calories you just burned. Fitness Blender is 100% free. Help us keep it free by sharing this video or one of our others on your favorite social networking site.
Ulitin natin to para ma-perfect natin sa mga susunod na araw. Pero grabe ang pawis, tagaktak. Kahit hindi namin na uubos yung routine. But you know, oh, stretching na tayo, men. Asa na yung stretching dito? Yun. Let's go, men. Nakasapatos ka pa? Ayan, sige, magsasapatos ako. Tanggalin mo na yung mat, hatakan mo na. Let's go. Stretching na po tayo. Last, and then we're done with our exercise for the day. Ha! Let's go, man!
So you think you were right? Bring it on, bring it on, bring it on. Gonna put up a fight.
Bye.
Don't cry about it, don't There's an obvious end to this game we're playing. I see nothing, you see nothing, and nobody wins.
Save my life.
Para sa arms, sa abs, and full body. Bye! Thank you for joining. God bless everyone. Bye namin. Bye, guys. 1, 2, 3. Bye, guys. Namumula na kami sa pawis. Bye-bye.